let's just do this. Okay. Okay, today we're gonna be playing Outlast 2 walkthrough. In the future, I'm gonna be playing a lot more games. For the time being, I'm gonna be playing Outlast 2. I'm gonna be playing it in sections. And I'm gonna be playing with my brother because he wanted to watch it with me. So let's just get started and see how it goes from there. Violent score, graphic sexual content, strong language. Please enjoy. Will do. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under false pretenses. Writers and the everything always ready to be dead. Got it. I played the first Outlast. That is actually pretty good. Pretty good. What kind of walk is this? Look. Oh. Hello, sir. Sound like I'm walking like him. Something gonna be behind me, right?
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Tell me that now. There's gonna be something behind me.
Hey, man.
He said, hey. He's currently dead.
Oh shit, you're...
I can't bear what you've done, nor being apart from my little ones. I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, but I'm all tore up inside and can't live anymore. Hopefully the end will come soon and can be together again, unless God burns me forever this sin. Until then, I'll be fine. What woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa Don. Yours forever. Put down. Oh my gosh, this guy's getting on my nerves. Yeah, I know. Alright! Sorry about that. Buddy of mine was spamming me, so I had to cut that out. Yes. Whoa. Damn! Oh, hell no. I wish it would look directly behind me, but it doesn't.
Who's...
Sir? Door handles, of course. I was wondering if I could know that. Oh, that is not creepy. Oh, I thought he was just gonna stand there forever. That's new. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. That's so funny. Ugh. Man, that sounded like it hurt. Should I hide or no? I don't know. I guess we'll find out.
Wait, try hiding in that one because that one had water.
I know that, but I feel like I need to go first. Sir. I don't want him coming up behind me. While I look around, just take as I please my note. Lisa! Really, how do I do such a thing? Oh, okay. Oh, so it's not a button, you just kind of just... What's that crawl? Oh, okay. Open. Hide. does it tell me where the batteries are at?
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Okay.
She wasn't even that cute.
Oh, the batteries shine like crazy in this game.
That's... oh, that's fucked up.
Crap out of me. Oh, dude. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Shit. Armpit's itching. Take off. Like a weirdo. Okay. No, hold on, hold on. There you go. Stay the storm, no longer must we wait.
What in...
what? Oh! Oh, dude, as soon as I walk through here, one of these bodies are gonna get up and grab me. One of these bodies are gonna get up and grab me launch.
God!
Thank you. That is creepy as hell. Oh my goodness. That was creepy. Where'd she go though? She's gonna grab me. She's gonna grab me.
Oh my god.
I hate that. Oh shit, what's that? I guess we're good. Let's go. Whatever it is, it's in here with me. Oh, cutscene. What am I looking at? Oh, my glasses. Oh, dude, I know that feeling.
God.
Oh,
do you
Jesus.
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have him.
God wants me dead? Okay.
She's gonna wait for me to get out. She's gonna kill me. I'm ready. That's interesting. That's a new feature. That's cool. Oh, they're friendlies. Okay. We good, we good.
Hey! I see him! Hey!
Oh! 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 Oh. Oh, great. Come here. If I stand still, he won't see me.
Hey!
Or maybe he can hear me. That's alright.
The newest of the Fury of the Lord comes upon me!
What was that?
Fire! Lamp still, Daddy!
I can't even
see.
It's like they're hypnotized.
Nigga, how are you gonna be there? Like, with them behind?
It's okay, I'm pretty sure it's part of the game.
Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the way, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
God.
And now, God has sent us this woman.
What?
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky.
What? It's on the intercom.
Running?
I'm going down. Aw, dude. Please don't make me. The gospel.
God's truth is here now. Come direct. God. I lay these hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, give me a voice. God.
Oh, no.
What?
God, that's not what I think it is. They do weird stuff. Sorry, bud. You're on your own right now. God, that photo right there scares me. I don't like this. I need to know that right now. Someone's gonna come in. Gospel. Oh, I ain't opening that. I ain't even gonna try. There's people standing on the other side.
Man!
Dang, girl. Get up.
Your turn.
Jump.
Get up. Oh, no. I thought I was dead.
Oh, God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Right
we have to run.
There.
Yeah, I think you better haul ass. Let's go.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
All right, let's go, let's go. Work as a team. Stick together.
Oh, God. Oh,
what is it?
My stomach.
Oh.
It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
You better not be having some unusual child.
Is she pregnant?
Probably. I bet that's what it is. Let me see. Let me see.
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
prone.
Insane.
Please,
Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now.
But she is pregnant?
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them!
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel! Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
be gentle.
No,
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
What the hell?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
There you go, son.
No! No! Oh! For fuck's sake!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Thank you. Where's your glasses?
Oh, shit! Lynn!
Oh, God. You're dead.
Lynn!
Jesus.
Did I just
Jesus
step on
God.
Me? Oh, that's not her.
Fuck, were they? I called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
No way, really? Ooh. Is that someone over there? Yeah, it is. Going through that window. I don't know what it is. The window's just calling me.
Music class.
Where's the clarinet? Where's it at?
I'm sorry I have to do this. You right. Should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. That's... I remember this. When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. I never thought this couldn't get any worse.
Someone's gonna peep up? What am am I supposed to do?
Run at him.
Come on, bro. Fight me. I opened that door at the bad timing. Oh gosh, that scared the crap out of me. Oh man.
Do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean,
Ethan.
Are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why? Ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones.
Do I not have my glasses on?
The heretics.
God. My wife got skull.
Hey, just so y'all know, I actually see like this without my glasses.
Didn't complain when not.
Except for that, I don't get any of that.
My Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he sent my grandson, baby he put in her, was my thing Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God.
Eli.
Oh, thank God. And God bless you.
She's a lesbian.
Come on. Get you inside.
What you got, buddy?
Whoa. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
Oh, I'll be okay.
She's got a small concussion.
Why don't you head down to the root cellar? Got a bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up.
No. Come on, man. I can sleep on this little sofa right here. Come on, you can take the bed. I sleep on the sofa. I really do not want to go down there. I can't see. Oh my gosh. I didn't know that button put me down there.
It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Go to sleep in this unusual thing. I couldn't sleep like this. Could not do it. Close your eyes, buddy. There you go. There you go. Saving, yes. Alright, that's gonna be our check phone.
Alright, guys. Oh, shit.
I'm actually looking forward to the rest of this game. Alright, guys.